We're going to give you a little bit of the story of a slave woman who was bought, I think it was bought by a farmer. A mother was a slave from Ghana, and she lived with her husband on one of the farms in Stellenbosch. And we wrote her story, taking into account what happened to slaves. And of course you know that the first slaves came to South Africa in 1638 in March. Basically, I don't want to tell the story, I want just to say a little bit and then read them a chart of play. After the rape of the slave woman by one of the officers at the castle of Kudo, she falls pregnant. And then she gives birth to a little girl. And she had a friend called Christina Diemer, who was white. And she was working in the kitchen of Christina Diemer. And Christina Diemer said to her, "Numa Ansela, Numa Ansela Maria." And to then Maria, "Ah, wat maak een naam tot staan? Sa, wat is daar een naam? Was mijn naam niet weggegaan?" Van mij, net zoals mijn menselijke naam.